Hey, Jordan Bench here, jordanbench.com. In this video, I answer the question, what to eat while intermittent fasting. So if you're someone that is just starting intermittent fasting or you're thinking about doing intermittent fasting, and maybe you're wondering, okay, how does this work? What do I eat? What does my diet look like when I'm doing intermittent fasting, all right? I've been doing intermittent fasting now for over a year, and I've had several people ask me this question, so I figured I should probably do a video on it. So here's the thing, intermittent fasting is not a diet, all right? It does not dictate what you're going to eat. All it does is it dictates when you're going to eat and when you're not going to eat, okay? So like I said, it's not a diet. All it is just a eating pattern, all right? That's all intermittent fasting is just a certain eating pattern. Now let me say this, when it comes to intermittent fasting, you can typically choose to eat however you want to eat. Now, although I have my certain set recommendations on like what I would consider like a healthy balanced lifestyle or way of eating, but ultimately it's your choice and you can eat however you want to eat. So I don't personally follow any specific diet. Like I don't follow a ketogenic diet or a paleo diet or a low carb or a slow carb diet. I don't follow any of those, but I do think there are some, you know, really good pros with some and maybe there's some cons with some others, all right? But ultimately you can choose whichever you want to choose. But here's kind of the idea or the way in which you want to do intermittent fasting with your meals so that it's going to basically help you the best that it can. So when people first start doing intermittent fasting, they're typically eating like three meals a day. And you'll probably, if you're just starting intermittent fasting, you'll probably do it, you know, maybe two times at first within a week, maybe two to three times a week, maybe even four. But typically you're starting off just doing a couple times just to start getting used to it. And then you're eating three times within your eating window, okay? So most people, what they do is they'll eat at 12 o'clock, they'll eat at 3 or 3:30, and then they'll eat again like around 6 or 6:30, okay? So now here's the idea. Within those meals, this is what I would do. Within those meals, I would make sure they're healthy and they're well-balanced, structured meals so that I have a good amount of fibrous carbs, I have a moderate amount of protein, and I also have healthy fat within those meals, all right? So I have the three macronutrients and I'm making sure they're well balanced. And by doing that, it's gonna help get me on to the next meal and I'm gonna feel sustained, I'm gonna have energy, I'm not gonna feel like I didn't eat enough. So then by the time I get to the next meal, I'm like already crashing hardcore and then I'm trying to like, you know, just smash on whatever food. So each of those three meals needs to look like that, all right? Now, the whole thing like with intermittent fasting is typically because you've cut the amount of meals you're eating a day, you're under in calories, which is a good thing when it comes to helping you lose weight. But if you're doing intermittent fasting quite a bit throughout the week, then you're really gonna be getting lower in calories, which is why it's important to make sure you're eating enough during your feeding window, okay? So what I mean by eating enough, like you can kind of go by your body, like what it's like telling you, the signals it's giving you. Like when you're doing intermittent fasting, your stomach's gonna shrink. So for one, it's gonna be harder to overeat because you're gonna get fuller quicker. But you should get to a place to where you feel content when you're eating. You don't feel like you're still starving or you're still hungry, but you also don't feel like you're bloating and that your stomach hurts or anything like that. So when I eat, I never feel like I'm starving and hungry, and I never feel like I'm bloated or I'm stuffed. I always feel like I'm content, like I'm pretty good with what I just ate. For me, I'm only eating two meals when I do intermittent fasting. So with those two meals, I need to make sure I'm getting enough calories in, but I'm not like overdoing it to where I'm like stuffing myself. So that to me is a way to do intermittent fasting of like making sure I'm getting enough calories in so that I'm not like losing too much too fast. Because I don't have a whole lot of weight to lose in the first place, so I kind of have to make sure I stay balanced with it. Now, people who do have a lot of weight to lose, then typically when they do intermittent fasting, they're okay with losing the little extra weight only because they have the weight to lose. So hopefully this is kind of giving you an idea of just like the philosophy behind intermittent fasting and the meals, and the meal structure. Like I said, you can do whatever kind of diet you want to do. I have my like my beliefs and my theory on what I think works and what I think doesn't work, but ultimately it's your choice. You can do whatever you want to do. Maybe in this video you're looking for specifics on like, you know, this is the specific meal you need to eat. But with intermittent fasting, that's not the case, all right? Like you have freedom with it. And all that intermittent fasting does is it helps just give you less calories in throughout the day. It shortens your eating window. So I hope this kind of gives you an idea of like the way that this whole thing works, and maybe a little bit on my philosophy and how I think this kind of works as well. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions for me, then just comment below. I answer all my questions. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to put out as many videos as I can. I'm trying to provide as much content and as much value as I possibly can. So I will see you in the next video.